Hello everyone, in today's video we'll be taking a look at the Green Mile on 4K. Let's get into it. Here we have the front, very nice slipcover, nice shot of Tom Hanks and Michael Clark Duncan. Here you have the spine. Featuring the premise of the film. Along with the bonus features. And some shots from the film. And going inside, here we have the 4K and the Blu-ray. I like that the 4K has some disc color on it, very nice. And the Blu-ray is the original Blu-ray from the previous release. And here we have some comparison shots. Now you will see that the 4K does look darker than the Blu-ray, but that is because it is a more natural color tone, which looks phenomenal. This film is gorgeous with the visuals, and the audio gets a new Dolby Atmos mix, so it definitely lends itself to the atmospheric setting of the prison and the storm effects during the execution, or the executions themselves, really use the height channels and the surround sound to great effect. And like I said, this film is a wonderful, wonderful representation for the 4K format, and you will not be disappointed with it at all. It is gorgeous, a classic, and one of the best adaptations for Stephen King's novels. You will not be disappointed with this at all. I highly recommend you add this to your collection. And along with going inside, here we have the 4K and the Blu-ray. This is the original Blu-ray from the previous release. Nice disc color on the 4K. And here we have some comparison shots. You will notice that the 4K does appear to be darker than the Blu-ray. That lends itself to a more natural color tone. This film is very dark and gritty, with the prison atmosphere. However, the image is crisp and clear, and details come out phenomenally. Along with the audio, we get a new Dolby Atmos mix, so the surround channels are used in great effects when they are needed. For instance, in the execution scenes or the storms, or just the phenomenal soundtrack that this film has. This is one of the best adaptations of Stephen King's novels for films, and one of my favorites for Tom Hanks, along with Michael Clark Duncan. It's kind of put him on the map, or it was his, you know, starring role, what everybody kind of knows him for. But you will not be disappointed with this 4K at all. I highly recommend upgrading to this from the 4K, or from the Blu-ray, excuse me, and just throwing out this Blu-ray, not even watching it unless you want to see the differences in the image quality. but you will not be disappointed with this at all.
And that's it for today's video. Once again, we have
The Green Mile on 4K.
And as always, if you enjoy what you see, remember to like, comment, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you won't miss any more of these videos. And if you have any questions or recommendations for future videos, leave them down in the comments. I'll get to the questions in the next video and the recommendations when I can. Once again, that's it for today. I will see you guys in the next one. Have a great day.